Richard?
Hello, Brett.
Hey, what are you doing? Are you crazy?
I was worrying about you.
Oh, really? Where's Barbara? What the hell is going on?
Hold on, I don't make the rules here.
They told me. I found my wife here and...
And? Your lover? Carla? What a nice brother-in-law you have, huh?
Look, where are they?
Well, you won the game, right? Then they took John away. And Carla had to go with him.
Look, put the gun down now.
I will. But first, you need to do something for me.
Yeah, what? What the fuck do you want?
I need you to sign that paper for me, please.
What's that?
I want our partnership out.
Done. You're out.
You can't fire me.
You just fired yourself.
No. You fired yourself by signing that contract.
Why should I do that?
Guess. Shut up! Guess why? Show me that you still care about your wife and sign the fucking paper. I'm sorry.
From Ivy as well!
Frank, what are you doing?
Shut the fuck up, cunt! You have no idea what they did to me last night. They put a gun in my head!
They did the same thing to me!
They knocked me down, and the first time I woke up, they put the same gun in my head!
Nah, drop the gun. Drop it, man.
Unless it's true about my sister.
Where is she?
Is it true? Damn it!
Yes, it is. Now drop it, please. Drop the gun.
Frank, stop it.
Shut up! How could you? I thought we were friends.
This is not about you.
This is about me. She's my twin sister!
Where is she? Tell me where she is.
Where is she? Brahma doesn't want to see you anymore. You're history!
Stop! Stop, man!
Frank, put the gun down.
I have two reasons to shoot you both and you be out of your own company.
Drop the gun!
Frank, give me that goddamn gun! Now!
Shut the fuck up! Okay?
Drop the gun, please. Put it down! It's empty anyway. It's empty.
It's not empty. It's not empty at all.
Frank, put the gun down. Put it down.